How have you been, son?
It's been good. It's weird though. The moon's out right now. Shouldn't the clock have chimed?
Yeah, usually it's about 12.
Strange. Feels later though.
That's weird.
Well, it's getting pretty late. I'm gonna go to bed now.
Alright. Take this flashlight with you. Ran out of batteries.
Oh, okay. Well, good night.
So tired. Can anyone please make these batteries go away? Who's there?
Just me.
Why are you not asleep yet? Duncan's already asleep. It's been unusually happy. Keeps on sending gifts to your office. You even bought a diamond ring for your wife, saying she was a good hostess.
But we were unprepared. If we had more time, everything would have been better.
Eh, you're doing fine. I jumped at the triplets last time. Everything they said about the future is true.
For now, at least. I'm just trying not to think about them, you know? But when you have time, we should get together and talk.
Sure.
And if you stick by my side long enough, you'll get something out of it.
As long as my conscience is good.
Of course.
I'll do anything.
You're a good one, Bingo.
Well, I'm gonna head off to bed.
Good night.
Night.
May! Go and get my wife when my drink is ready. And when the bell rings, go get some rest. What? Is this a knife I see in front of me? The dagger towards my hand? Come, let me grab it. What? Is this just in my mind? It looks just like the one I have here. To lead me to my fate. Duncan, don't listen to the bell, for it will either take you to heaven or to hell.
Got them drunk, which makes me feel more bold. What they're drinking fires me up. The drunk guards are snoring, making a fool of themselves. I've drugged their drinks so much, you can't tell if they're dead or alive. Their guards woke up, and the murder didn't happen. If we are not successful, then we'd be suspected and caught. Did you hear that? I already placed the daggers for Macbeth to find them. I swear, if Duncan wasn't like a father to me, I would have killed him myself.
I did it. He's dead.
Did you hear something?
I heard the owls and the crickets. Did you say something?
When?
Just right now.
Right now? When I was coming down the stairs?
No, several hours ago. Yes, right now.
Does it look like a bedroom?
Don't know.
This is the song inside.
That's gonna be the song.
I heard one of the maids laughing at us. Or the other. Murder. That's when they both woke up and watched us in the cribs. One said God blessed us and the other said amen.
Don't take it too long.
It's like they saw my bloody hands. And they started scared. But I can't see it again.
You can't think that way. Or else you'd be crazy.
How come I couldn't say amen though? Just when I needed it and I couldn't say it.
What are you even saying?
I thought I heard a voice cry, sleep no more, Macbeth. Does murder sleep? But oh, how I love to sleep.
Who said that? Why someone as powerful as you think in such a cowardly way? What do you have in your hand? Is that the dagger you killed Duncan with? You idiot. Why would you bring it out here when it's supposed to stay in the room with the guards? Go do that.
I can't. I won't. I can't go and see Duncan's face.
Oh my God, give me that. The sleep are just like pictures. They can't move. I'll take his blood and put it on the guards and make them look guilty.
Who's knocking at this time? And why is it that every little noise scares me? Are these my hands? There's not enough water in the ocean to wash the blood off these hands.
My hands are the same color as yours, but my heart isn't. I'd be ashamed if my heart was as weak as yours. There's more knocking. Go put on your PJs so nobody catches us.
Oh, I wish Duncan was just sleeping.
Suit.
It's in the car.
I don't care if it's in the car.
I'm gonna change later.
Looks like we woke him up. Morning, Mac.
Morning, sunshine.
Morning, Dad. What are you guys doing here?
Where's Duncan? Is he alive?
What?
I asked if he was awake.
No. He's not awake yet. He's still asleep. He's in there though. If you want to wake him up.
All right, thanks. We have an important business meeting to attend to, and we have a jet leaving at 5:30, and this dingus forgot his suit.
I said it was in the car!
Hey, Duncan.
What happens, you know what I
mean? Anyways, where's Bacon?
Oh, I don't know. He's probably sleeping downstairs or something.
The dude last night was out there. Did you see it? Big
what?
Storms, like crazy winds, the chimney fell down.
Seriously? Not here. I think my chimney is doing well.
I mean, like, the stars weren't even out. And I was like, I can't see my stars. How do you use my star app?
That sucks. That really does suck.
Oh my god.
What happened? Calm down.
Dude.
McDuff, calm down.
McDuff?
It's hot here.
What happened? Just tell us what happened.
Okay. He's dead.
Drunken?
What do you mean dead?
He's dead? I don't know. He's just dead. Go see for yourself.
Call the cops.
Okay. Hey! Wake up! Wake up! Call the cops! Call the cops!
What are you doing? It's 4:00 in the morning. Why are you screaming?
Duncan's been murdered!
Wait, what? In my house?
Yeah.
How could something like this happen?
Oh man, I could have died before Duncan. Everything would have been better.
Our percentages were skyrocketing. Like, why did I do that? Why did I do that? We're all tools in the hands of fate.
What is it? What's wrong?
Your dad's dead.
Really? By whom?
His bodyguards. They found the blood in the murder weapon there.
I wish forgive me for I have hurt him.
What?
I mean them. I saw them and then they looked so guilty and I just can't believe they killed him and I knocked him out for the cops.
I can't take this anymore.
Oh, wife, no, wake up.
You guys, we really need to talk about this. Let's go downstairs, we really do.
Okay.
Let's go. All right.
Donald, wake up. My father's been killed.
What? How?
By the guards. We have to get out of here. Nobody trusts us.
Why?
Because we showed no emotion. Think about it. Two wealthy business owners. Father, dead.
I'll go to Mexico.
Okay, brother. I'm gonna go to Canada.
Okay. Goodbye, brother.